Hi, my name's Laura Rolls and I'm a fiddler and a fiddle teacher from the Isle of Man. To celebrate World Fiddle Day, we thought it would be a really nice idea to teach everybody a Manx tune. So I'm going to teach you a tune called Yernagh Keoie, which means the Wild Irishman. And it's a really nice beginner Manx fiddle tune. But it's also a tune that isn't really played very much on the Isle of Man, so it's a good opportunity for some Manxies to learn as well. So here's a playthrough of the tune for you. Okay, so it's in the key of B natural minor, so we're going to start off on a first finger on the A string, which is a B, and the first phrase goes like this. It's nice and easy, the first phrase, because it just moves up and down by step, so see if you can follow. And again. So we've got a slur in this phrase, so we're going to slur from the first finger down to the open string. So see if you can watch for that this time. Okay, so then the next phrase, a little bit more complicated, so we're going to start on the open A string and it's going to go down to the second finger on the D string. And one more time. And we've got a slur in this phrase as well, so we're going to slur from the third finger on the D string up to the open A. So watch for that one. Okay, so if we put those two together, we've got the whole of the first line. And the next line is dead easy because we're just going to repeat the first line again, so we're going to do it through twice. So we'll do that now. Okay, so the next line, the first phrase starts off very similar to the very first phrase of the piece. So we're going to start on an A1 again, and it's just got one note different at the end. So it goes like this. So just that very last little bit that's different. So we'll do that one again. And one more time. Okay, so for the next section, we're going to go up a little bit higher. So we're going to start on a third finger on the A string. It goes like this. Okay, so here it is again. We have a slur on this phrase, so it's going to go from the open E and slur down to the third finger on the A string. And I use a fourth finger for the second E just to make it a little bit smoother. But if you want to use an open string, you can. So here it is with the open string. Okay, so I've put the whole of the third line together now. So starting on a twist finger on the A string. And let's go back to the very beginning and go lines 1, 2, and 3. Almost there. So the very last line, the first phrase of the last line, it's similar to the phrase that we just learned. So we're going to start on an A3 again, so third finger on the A string. And this one's nice and easy because it just moves up and down by step. So it goes like this. So here's that again. And one more time. And the very last phrase is similar to the beginning. So it's kind of an extension of the first phrase that we learnt. So starting on a first finger on the A string, it goes like this. So it starts off the same and then it just has a few extra notes at the end added on. So if we put the whole of the last line together, so starting on a third finger on the A string. And that's the whole tune. So should we go back to the very beginning and go all the way through? So starting on a first finger. So there we go, that's the whole tune. Let's try it one more time. We're going to speed it up a little bit this time. And once you're familiar with the notes and you're really confident playing it, then you might want to think a little bit more about adding in some ornaments and some different bowings maybe as well. So here's an example of the tune being played with some ideas of things that you could do. So thank you very, very much for watching this video, and I'd also like to thank Culture Vannin for supporting the making of this video as well. If you've enjoyed playing this tune and would like to learn some more Manx tunes, you could buy this book. So this is Fiddle, which is a graded book of Manx fiddle tunes, and it's available to buy from www.manxmusic.com. Have a great World Fiddle Day, everyone.